Yes, this is a theme of the state fair this year. It's a circus. They are going to have performances in this tent this year. So that's fantastic. Great theme. Indiana is the home to the circus. A lot of people don't know that, with Peru, Indiana being the home.
Anyways, you can see the got it dressed up or decked out in circus attire. We got some information or history on the circus as far as clowns and such.
Kevin Bernardos, and I am delighted to see all of your faces and to be a part of this excellent production. Mr. Wayne McCary, producer, has brought an all-star team of circus professionals, many of whom I've worked with in the Ringling Brothers Circus or Big Apple Circus over the course of many years. And, well, I think maybe you guys may have noticed there's an absence of joy in the world lately. Anyone notice that? I have noticed it, and so I'm really proud to be a part of this team, amazing talents, that are actually doing something about that. We're making a circus, and we're carrying on an American tradition that I'm really, really proud to be a part of. And to wet your whistles, get you guys excited for what you're going to see here at the fair, I am proud to present a gentleman who's all the way from St. Paul, Minnesota, an incredible talent, daredevil. He's going to perform on this thing called the Wheel of Wonder. Please welcome Mr. P.D. Wiseman, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
one thing for sure, this is a great theme to the state fair. The best theme that I've ever seen here, and the circus is going to be something to see. An excellent place to view it. Seating is fantastic. I think the entertainment is going to be just out of this world, so to speak. So I think one would say that there's more to see at the state fair than just, you know, the rides. So people should become aware of that.